Morning, Matthew.
Morning.
Our pits are in town.
We are.
Crown Montana.
Yeah.
I've got to stop pronouncing the S.
Oh.
It's not. There's no S.
Is there not?
There is an S, but it's not there.
Crown.
It is. It's Crown Montana. Had a nice Swiss person on the messages this morning saying, please stop pronouncing the S.
Okay.
So, Crown Montana. We've got Pro-Am Day.
Yeah.
Which is prime Muppet show time.
Yeah.
And we've got our good friend Mr. Andy Sullivan.
Yeah.
Ryder Cup qualifier.
Yeah.
And we're gonna just follow until he asks us to leave. Let's get stuck in.
Why try and embarrass me on YouTube by halfing with me? Straight at us. See, I am better than you.
Let's see what
he's got to offer.
Hitting his fairway or leaking it right?
Nah, yeah, I'll hit this. He was ripping it on the range yesterday.
Yeah, like I was, really.
Yeah.
It's embarrassing when they all started clapping me, wasn't it? When I hit that part. And then it's all good. It's great.
All up.
Clapping me, man. This one of that.
Out the middle. Oh yeah.
Split it.
Split the middle.
Split it. Right, let's walk on because we
think we should get right by his ball and introduce ourselves.
Yeah.
Hello! Only us!
Hope you're not trying to practice for the Ryder Cup. 297, bruh.
Do you reckon 297? Mm. Here he comes. That we'll ask him in a minute.
He just picked that up.
Who?
Was there not a ball just there?
Do you think they're playing?
Are they playing scramble? That's why there's a big crowd.
Ah, yeah. Texas, my scramble. Yeah. I don't mind that though, do you? Gets on with things, doesn't it?
Look,
kick that up, yeah. Kick that up there.
Are you telling us that we should play your ball?
Well, it's up to you, you know?
It's up to you, even though I've kicked it.
So it looks like
we take it. Texas
scramble, yeah.
Only for this time.
Yeah, isn't
it?
Yeah. This is the only thing I'll do all day, right? That's me
exactly.
Done now, okay?
Lovely sandwich, yeah. He's been watching our videos again, hasn't he? Yeah, well, you know.
Highlight?
Highlight of his career, I reckon, there. So, I reckon what we got here? 140?
Yeah, 147.
Yeah, maybe we hit 150. Yeah.
That's got to be 150 there.
It could be 100, so that might be 110,
yeah,
isn't it?
Is that one there?
It's on there. Yeah. Oh, yeah, little wedge that he's got. Oh, it's got pink shoes as well. Stop it, Andy. Yeah, icons. You are looking the part today, my son. 6 swans. Here we go. Yeah, it's stable, isn't it? Wallop. Right.
Yeah, it's at it.
At it.
It's like middle of the green.
Oh yeah, good
right.
shot.
Shot just
bruh.
Faded onto the middle.
Do you reckon he's got 6 swans this week?
No, they're just mildly ill.
Mildly?
Yeah, it's like the beginning of the...
Well, it needs a hot water bottle stuff to make them better,
there,
or...
Just like, shall I go home today, or shall I just finish the shift off?
Yeah.
You know, and then come tomorrow.
Yeah.
Don't be sick.
Don't be sick too early. Right.
We'll work out what they're playing in a minute because round the green on the last day weren't all hitting from one spot, I don't think, were they? So I think it might only be tee shots.
Tee shots.
Pick.
Pick what you want.
But there must be a limit there how many times you can use.
And these. 6 swanage.
Slightly mildly ill swans. Slightly sniffly swans.
A little bit bogey like swans. Sniffly.
Yeah. Sniffle swans. Turn it off.
This isn't really funny.
Look how narrow this green is. That tier. Okay.
It won't be there, will it? Surely. It's
like that's the April Fool tier.
The 2 yard tier.
It's a good second shot.
It is nicely done.
More like a 1-5.
You're like a wedge in, aren't you?
It was a 9-iron. Yeah, absolutely.
It's still a wedge, but
I can miss wedges,
bro. Oh, what's he doing there? Oh, is he alright? Yeah. Who's he pointing at? Bit of back fingerage, yeah. It's a bit early for it, isn't it? He's got a new putter as well. He's ditched his other one. It looks the same though, doesn't it? Different finish on it. Lovely. Lovely, lovely.
Done.
Oh, definitely mild 6-1, isn't it? Nice par to start off our little V-lock. Oh, 70.
Even that second part of that putt, it looked like I just wanted to turn more, but the book was right.
Don't give. Oh yeah, 191. That
191.
191 yards, par 3. Look how narrow it is.
I know.
We would have an apple round here, mate, wouldn't we?
I don't know, I think I'd probably shoot my best scores round this type of course. Yeah,
I think
nice.
You would struggle.
Nice and tight, you know.
I think you'd have a lot, you know. Don't like that cloud up there, that's not coming, is it?
No, they say that it stays either side, don't they? But I guess it must rain here on occasions. So you never
I guess
know.
Snow is rain, isn't it?
Well, technically. Oh, yeah.
Morning, how you doing?
All right?
Yeah, all good, yeah, all good. Thank you. Oops, knuckleball.
Knuckleball!
Morning.
Boys, how are you?
Morning. You doing
all right?
Good to see you again. Okay.
How's
it
going?
Bud? You all right?
Yeah, all good.
Hi, all right, Mark. Nice to meet you.
Lee.
Hi,
Lee.
This is Matt. Matt.
Hi, man. You all right?
All good.
Just
the four,
is it like
share
tee shots and then
play tour? Yeah, it's a tour scramble, so you basically
pick
the best driver and then they play from there.
Is there limits to how many they can pick?
No, no, Mike, just keep picking the, keep picking the pros drive all day long.
Meters 156, 161, 5%, 163, 168.
Still thinking eight.
There's
a backstop, isn't there?
Yeah, that's fine, mate. The one you hit yesterday, you took some off it, didn't you?
Yeah.
That's pitch 157, and that was without help.
Go on, mate.
So just normal one of those is perfect right now, mate.
TV tower.
Yeah, coming down right side of. Actually, coming down straight on it, mate.
Oh, okay.
Lost it, did you see it?
Put it up the left, but it's fine, yeah.
New York spot.
Semi.
What was it, 168 was the yardage?
Oh, you.
That was a good old one.
Yeah, it's 5,000 feet.
Yeah,
so we beat these both. So 161 in metres and 168 at 5%. So depends on time it's metres.
So 168 metres or yards?
No, 161 metres.
Right.
And then 168 at 5%. So at between metres, between metres and yards, it's 168.
Okay.
So in the morning, it doesn't go as far. Because if it heats up in the afternoon, it'll go metres distance, no problem. But in the morning,
okay, so you cool, yeah, right? It goes 10% in the afternoon. So at the moment, you're doing 5%, yeah, because it's not quite warm enough.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've played on the other course and been flying. Every pitch shot of it's gone over the green.
Played
it?
In the afternoon?
Yeah.
Just goes miles.
Absolutely,
in the
yeah.
And if it gets hotter, then just starts going stupid distances.
Yeah, yeah.
In the morning, it just doesn't go full. For us, it doesn't go full metres. Some guys who hit
really high, it goes 4 metres.
Interesting question, never asked this before. Ryder Cup. How excited are you about the Ryder Cup?
Yeah, both of us are very
obviously,
excited.
Obviously, yeah, but I mean, you never asked. The caddy's got to be equally as excited.
It's going to be great fun. It's a great team, good atmosphere already. The boys, boys are up for it and ready to.
Great team, isn't it?
Yeah, but it should be fun.
Good stuff. Good luck to you. Good luck to you. Good shot from Andy. No, he's just off, is he? Good shot from one of the amateurs. Tricky little chip.
It is, yeah.
Oh,
can
you just take this one? Yeah, you can all pop from there.
So is he going to steal? Yeah.
If you chip that, your playing partners are going to have head off.
Interesting with the caddy, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Who's ever asked? I mean, that must be it's going to be his first Ryder Cup.
It's much great question, cheers, bro.
Just came,
you want me to say that?
It just came to me. Say it loud. That was interesting. That was the player.
Practicing his little bit of short game.
He hasn't, has he?
No. Not quite yet.
I haven't seen that.
Yeah, I always.
I
reckon he will. And he'll have a go at the old team score.
Do you reckon he'll tap and attend it?
No.
Pop that flag back in, boys.
I just want to do a Crossfield special. I know the camera's here and everything. Right, Mark, yes or no?
Field up and down, sit straight up. Yeah.
Do you reckon?
Yeah. Just rocking on the pink pot through it.
Yeah, he's got a bit of pink sea fern, hasn't he?
That's a good one. Do you go for that?
I don't mind, as long as the girl's looking. They all appreciate that, don't they? Right, I'm going missing right. Oh. Good part. Sorry, I doubted you, Andy. Please don't watch this.
That's a view, isn't it? Another view.
Yeah, another picture.
First time here.
Yeah.
Kodak moment on every hole, isn't it?
It is. Hard to take a bad one, isn't it?
Tourist.
Yeah, I think so. I think, everyone gets a stroke here. Fancy this one, Macca?
Yeah, it's left right, isn't it? Love it.
My shape.
Little bleeder.
Little bleeder. That's my shape, that.
It's always a bonus, isn't it, when you're playing? Just
knuckleball! Knuckleball.
5-0-3. Oh, five. It's going to be playing short, isn't it?
Short one, yeah. Driver flip.
Oh, bless. Altitude. Oh, you've been taught to get a drone up. Have a drone there, mate.
Stop it.
Just don't like favourite any tweets.
Pull last night, Mike.
Huh?
Did you pull last night?
Oh, why is that? I've got a hickey.
Camera's on.
A little bit of lipstick on his comb.
To find out where that bar is, mate.
Where them two birds and the whole of crams were.
Oh dear.
What is the line here? Are we going
on the flag? Right?
No.
Over the bunker and that kind of stuff?
The actual line is this tree. See where the guy sitting under the tree is there?
Yeah.
Just to the right of him.
Oh, is it? Okay. Yeah. Seeing that, mate?
Yeah.
It's quite...
Freddy.
Yeah, it's quite wide down there.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's not as tight as it looks.
Okay.
First time you get here, you like that on the tee.
Yeah.
Thinking, oh, no.
I'm like that on every tee.
I don't know if that guy's asleep or not. I think he's just put the flag down. He's just having a little morning walk.
Having a little snooze up.
Yeah. Right, your plan's gone. They're off.
Push. Good looking. Perfect. Good looking. Good, isn't it?
Good. We've tried the high feed.
The line you told me.
There it is.
There you go.
Where you want it.
No pressure. Like a bit of a blocky to me.
Yeah, it's
in the air. All on Macca.
Team being younger and much more connected this year for the Ryder Cup. because they're all going out together. He said, you know, they're more socially connected, which is stronger.
Spring breakers, yeah, locking it together, aren't you?
Where in the past you've had your massive superstar camps almost, was one of those things. So it'll be interesting to see
what that team bonding.
Yeah, team bonding.
Give Andy an ask about it in a second.
Down that wind.
This is a flick in, isn't it?
Long's dead, isn't it? Yeah. But I think this is going to get somewhere close.
I hope so.
I think it's normal. Don't you have to get any more out of it?
Straight down?
Yeah, straight down.
Five,
front edge, yeah.
What was that?
Still
might have
caught a groove. Eight, nine, maybe. Nine, yeah.
Yeah.
I tried to hit nine, not very well though.
Eagle my face.
What do you reckon?
I don't know. What do you reckon?
Where do you get a foot job hat from? Can't get them, can you?
My aid.
Yeah. I reckon this is like bombing in an eagle out of nowhere.
Just slam it down there. Just slam down a dirty eagle straight out of the bat.
Two incidences in a row. Yeah. Didn't get the last incident on camera, which is a good thing, but this incident is well worth having.
I think the driver probably just went forward. It was like a
little bit of bird poo in the roof.
Slam that eagle.
Oh, he's ripping
he's
it. Yes. Come on. No respect.
Tap it in.
I bet he marks it. Yeah, there's the pocket grab there.
Yeah, you carry on, but it's can't look at nothing.
Yeah, I would have as well.
Two left or right.
Yeah.
I think something.
It's only a little bracket will have the old
aim point.
One, two, three, four, and five.
No, that's pretty good.
He just shouted a two from there, so he's got a bit of a break on that one.
Was he not saying that was a two?
Was he? Two right to left here, I reckon.
Sense
to me,
I just tap them in,
you know. Don't need
all these numbers, this ball club in.
Yeah. Push
enough speed.
This is for an eagle. Yeah, should we get this for him? Why not? Eagle, my face, on camera. I reckon he'll get it. He's a power putter as well, this guy. Power.
Slow. Oh. Pick it up.
Please pick it.
Please pick that one up.
Yeah, you carry on,
bud.
Is
it one?
No, it's a one and a half, two. 3-1-2. Yeah, one, two.
Yep.
It is. Trying to get the in-between point, maybe. He's got this one, Mark. I'm not going to doubt him this time.
I think you're busy, though.
Lock our game again, isn't it?
If you need a Ryder Cup warm up,
Andy.
Can we
ask you about the Ryder Cup quickly?
Yeah, of course you can, man.
How are you feeling? Selected, or not qualified, sorry.
Yeah, no, just.
Good?
Yeah.
Excited?
Buzzing, absolutely buzzing. Just can't wait to get there. Yeah.
You've not played the course, have you?
No, not played it, so no, we're not going to get there till Monday. So get three or four looks at it.
Yeah,
so.
yeah.
But,
We spoke to Lee about it yesterday. Quite long, relatively tight, but not too bad. Don't know how they grow rough up and stuff like that. It'll be interesting to see how they play it, won't it?
Well, I think, you know,
going on previous Ryder Cups in America, they don't generally like the rough up, do they, from the fairway? They like to keep it pretty wide for them guys. So.
And they're switching the nines around, he told us.
Okay.
So they're going to play from USPGA, they're switching the rounds around, the nines around. He said you get more people around 7 and 8, I think he said, didn't he? Which is quite interesting. I can't remember the course actually that much.
No, I've never been there. So, I just can't wait. And then just the whole week, you know, just a team event. It's just going to be an awesome.
Looking at the two, looking at the two teams.
Yeah,
feeling confident. I mean, they're looking strong, aren't they, this year?
I think
they look strong every year.
I think that, you know, every time Europe go into these things, they're always sort of on paper the underdogs, but always seem to come out on top.
Totally.
So,
I
think this year's gonna be a bit different, obviously with six rookies in there, but you look at the guys that the rookies are in there, you know, they won a lot of big tournaments and stepped up to a lot of pressure situations. So
totally agree. We were talking to Kolsarts about it yesterday, weren't we?
Yeah.
And he was saying about the rookies that often they come maybe with a little bit more passion and fire, because they want to prove. They want to say,
definitely,
I should be on this stage. I am proving myself, and here we go.
No, definitely. I think that's. I mean, I like that format of the game purely on the basis of the fact that, you know, I just feel like I can let myself go a little bit more, and I don't have to be so reserved. In a stroke play event, you're definitely trying to, you know, not. You do have your moments where you let yourself go a little bit, but you're always trying to hold back a little bit. Where out there, you're always going to be able to show your emotions a little more and stick it up a little bit more.
Absolutely.
Bit of revenge on Spieth in the singles.
Yeah, now I want to see that.
Yeah. Go on, come on.
He won't say it on camera.
No.
But we all know what the answer is.
Yeah. Come on.
Need the white holes to put the tees in?
Yeah, that's what you're supposed to do, yeah.
I've never seen this before.
No, it obviously doesn't get much sun, does
because
it?
Because no sun at all.
It's written, hole 5, artificial.
251 is our.
These can be placed directly into the surface.
364 par 4, look. 364 yards.
Yeah. To the right.
To the right. And so it's 3 wood.
He walked that putt in, didn't he?
Straight in, no question.
Only left with putter and he was walking. There it is, right by his chin.
Am I right?
Very nice.
Good shot. Nice.
You'll have broken all the tees for you as well.
Thanks for your time, Andy.
No problem, guys.
Thanks, guys.
Yeah.
Nice
good to see you guys.
Have a good week.
Good to see you, boys.
Good luck in America.
Cheers, guys. Thanks, guys. See you in a bit.
See you later. But you better get back.
Follow me on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, Periscope, all the normal social places. Also, come and visit my new website, markcrossfieldgolf.com. See you over there.